Old Crestwood flooded.
A terrible way to die. Drowning.
The rage demon in the caves is dead, as you commanded.
I had no doubts. Now that my sovereignty has been respected, I can depart this unchanging nightmare. Your reward. Use it well.
Seriously, can't believe that worked.
Out an hour ago. We spotted him from Byers Field. He didn't even stop the wave.
Maybe he's getting help.
What for? The dead are gone.
Mayor Dedrick's lived here 50 years. He wouldn't abandon us.
Letter of confession from the mayor? It says he was the one who flooded Old Crestwood 10 years ago to stop the blight from spreading.
I knew he was nervous about more than the undead.
The mayor's racked with guilt. If he hadn't confessed, I doubt we'd have found out.
Villagers learn about this, they're not going to be happy.
Found the remains of the people who died in Old Crestwood.
Acid Contraste. I didn't imagine you'd look yourself. Thank you for your thoughtfulness. It is all too rare these days. I will prepare the bodies for cremation.
Thank you. This would work for a camp.
Reinforcements.
I wonder if any part of them remembers who they were.
The warrior!
Hawk's contact with the Warden should be in that cave.
Glad you made it. I just got here myself. My contact with the Wardens should be at the back of the cave.
There was a group of Wardens out there hunting a senior Warden. They said he was a traitor.
Of course they did. They may even have believed it. How much blood is shed by good men following bad orders?
It's just us. I brought the Inquisitor.
Warden Loghain MacTyr. I believe we have a common cause, Inquisitor.
There was a Loghain who joined the Wardens after he lost Ferelden's throne.
The traitor Terran. Yes. I've heard all the names.
Then that's you.
I've been a Warden for 10 years. They will never fully consider me theirs. Something I've had cause to be grateful for recently.
Most of you Wardens disappear. Then I run into a darkspawn magister named Corypheus. You think that one might have something to do with the other?
I believe so. After Hawk killed Corypheus, Weishaupt was content to forget the whole affair. If an archdemon can survive seemingly mortal wounds, why not Corypheus? I began to investigate. I found evidence, but no proof. And then, soon after, every Warden in Orlais began to hear the calling.
I recall that being a bad thing, but I don't recall you telling me about all this.
I didn't believe it concerned you.
You think Corypheus is using this calling to control the Grey Wardens?
Not directly, no. The calling warns a Grey Warden that his corruption will soon claim him, that he is dying.
And every Grey Warden in Orlais is hearing that right now. They think they're dying.
Yes. Thanks to Corypheus, I believe. If the Wardens fall, who will stop the next Blight? That is what's panicked my brethren.
And then they do something desperate, which is, of course, what Corypheus wants.
Is the calling they're hearing real, or is Corypheus mimicking it somehow?
I don't know. Even as a senior warden, I knew little about him. The wardens believe it to be real, despite my warnings about Corypheus. That is all that matters at the moment.
You said all the wardens are hearing the calling. Does that include you? And also you, Blackwall?
Yes. It's like an itch at the back of my mind. At times, it's barely there at all. But then I find myself starting to hum it under my breath. It is vile. I can understand why so many wardens have gone mad from fear of it.
I do not fear the calling. And worrying about it only gives it power. Anything Corypheus does will only strengthen my resolve.
How can Corypheus make all these wardens hear the calling?
I don't know. It's likely part of his nature. Corypheus is, or was, once a mortal man. The Blight owns him, but it did not create him. Wardens are tied to the Blight through the Darkspawn. That is how Corypheus influences warden minds. Somehow he is using that power to mimic the calling.
So the Wardens are making some last, desperate attack on the Darkspawn.
A Blight nearly destroyed Ferelden. A Blight without Wardens to stop it might well destroy the world. Warden Commander Clarell proposed a ritual involving blood magic. A desperate measure to prevent further Blights. When I protested the plan, called it madness, they tried to arrest me. Grey Wardens are gathering here, in the Western Approach. It's an ancient Tevinter ritual tower. Meet me there, and we will find answers.
Let's go.
I heard what he said. Hopefully we'll find some answers in the Western Approach, though I fear what those answers will be. I've seen too much blood magic to ever trust where it leads.
If we wish to stop my fellow wardens, we should get to their ritual tower in the Western Approach.
I heard something of what happened in Ferelden. How is it you weren't executed?
When your mistakes are public, everyone feels they have the right to a personal apology. In the final hours of the Blight, the wardens were short-handed. They needed every soldier they could get. The rest of my life will be my penance.
How did you end up an enemy of the Wardens again?
When the calling began, I searched as much as anyone for an answer. I protested the rituals, but faced little resistance until I began to investigate the death of Corypheus. The Warden mages branded me a traitor and attacked. When I defended myself, Clarel ordered my death.
I'd like to know more about Warden Commander Clarel.
I've served under her since coming to Orlais. She seemed fair before dedicated. Perhaps that was the problem. I, more than anyone, know the cost. Too much dedication.
Do you think Clarel is acting of her own volition?
Calling does not control minds, and I doubt Clarel could fall to Corypheus without others noticing. Whatever mistakes she makes of her own accord. Hopefully, we will learn more in the Western Approach.
Corypheus was imprisoned by the Wardens, right? So they must know who or what he is.
Secrets are a habit with the Wardens. One that costs many lives. Some knowledge is too dangerous to share. I knew little of Corypheus, and that was more than most. No one thought that knowledge could be vital.
I'll talk to you later.
Of course.
Let's go. Let's go.